Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Happy's Humble Burger Barn, but I can barely even read what that says, but you already know what time it is, let's go.
We are so appreciate. Have a happy humble day.
Huh? Whoa! Why are you gasping for air, bro? Is that it over there? I don't know where I'm going. I hope there's not another car coming either. Alright, I'm here, I made it. Whoa, shoot, I can't see nothing. Whoa, slow down! Slow down! Back it up. Alright, there we go. Oh! Okay. Dude, I can barely see anything right now. Oh, that's how we do that. What is that? Where do I clock in? Right here? Oh, guess not. Alright, there we go. Well, we got rats in here? Can I turn the power on, dude? There we go. Now I can actually see. Alright, I'm gonna read those later. First, I'm gonna get my job. Yo, what? Yo, what is... That's that cow flashing over there. What the frick are you? I don't like you, bro. I don't like that either. Open. Get in there. Alright, where are my customers? Oh, first customer. Hello there, sir. Welcome to Happy's Humble Burger Bar. What can I get you? What the frick are you wearing, dude? Why are you walking like that? What is you? Alright, say less. What you need? Alright, sir, this might take about 45 minutes, but it's alright. What up, bun? Alright. Oh! There's a burger already made. Say less. Here. He wants salmon nuggets, bro. I done already made a whole burger and you want to talk about some salmon nuggets. Where's our salmon nuggets at? Where the nugs? Here? Take your nugs. Get the frick out of my store, you hobo. Made me waste 20 whole minutes. What did I say about this music? Alright, welcome to- Oh, that was the guy leaving. Never mind. I'm like how that door is just open. What are you, like, what are you doing? Oh. Sir, could you hear? What did I say about this music? What you want? A shake and fries? Easy meal, bro. Okay, the shake is here. That can be for somebody else. Here. Anyone at Happy's Deluxe. Something wrong with you, bro. Oh, that controls the light right there, doesn't it? Okay. Get the rat! Alright, well, Happy's Deluxe, Happy's Deluxe. I have that already made, don't I? Yeah, that's over there on the floor. Sorry you didn't see nothing, alright? Pick it up. Here. Get out of my store. Happy's Deluxe. See less, I think I had two of those ready, right? And the burger bun I had disappear. Alright, we're gonna have to make you fresh one, bro. Get. Wait, I can't make it like that. I gotta cook it. Lettuce. Onion. Tomato. Pickle. Hurry up, sir. Finish cooking. Shut up. Alright, sir, take your stupid burger and get the frick out of my store. Right. Take out the trash. Say less. This junk right here, right? Sir, you're gonna have to wait a minute. I gotta take out the trash. Back here? Where did it? Here? That's my car. Yo, what you doing in my trunk? Is that the trash? Okay, get back inside. Yeah, I did it. One. Can't see. Two. Shoot, I gotta get it in there. Right, there we go. I gotta get one more. Dang, cows everywhere, man. Who put these here? Wish I had a flashlight too, man. I do, but it works like dookie. It has no radius whatsoever. Get the trash. So you're gonna have to wait 5 minutes, please, because I need to get the trash in. Let's get the noise. What noise? Hello? Get me back inside. They're gonna lock me out. What the frick? Yo! Who turned out the light? Cal, what are you doing, bro? What did I say? What the frick is... What is the sound I'm hearing, dude? Get inside! Get me in here. Turn on the light, Cal. What the frick is wrong with you, bro? Investigate the noise. Now, can you please get me out of here? I don't want to be in here. The frick locked my door! Better not have been that cow, dude. Sir, can you hurry up, dude? Like, come on. Look at how slow you are. What's your swagger looking walk, bro? Just get over here and order what you want. But you gave me $2. Happy's Deluxe, however you want. Say less. Bank. The meat. Bank. Pickle. Tomato. Onion. Lettuce. Get that burger. Hold on, sir. Take your burger and get out. Yo, this cow better not do nothing weird, man. On to you, bro. Where y'all going? Alright. Close the doors. I'm not messing with that. What do you want, sir? Hold on. Also, why am I the only one working here? Where's my coworker? You literally just want fries. Easy order, bro. Oh, you want more? You want two fries? Say less. Bink! And a bank, a bank, a bank. Get out of my store. Thank you, bro. Now get out of here and please don't come back. This music, dude. Hello, sir. Welcome. All you want is salmon nuggets? Alright. Take your food and get out of- What the frick just happened? Can I get my light back on? What drive-thru? What are you talking about? What the frick? What do you want? Get me out of here. Yo, what are you doing in the drive-thru, bro? What the frick are you doing? What do you want? Cal, what did I say, bro? What do you want from the menu, bro? I'm selling burgers. You're a literal cow. Lock me out again. You got me twisted, bro. Stop mooing all creepily, too. And stop locking my doors. Get in here. Move. Watch out. Boss, can I turn the lights back on now, please? Thank you, bro. Boss, look at this dude. How did you even do this? Come on, boss. I'm calling for police, bro. Dang rats.
Yeah, hello?
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, what?
There's a cow walking at the drive-thru, bro.
Who put the what in the cow?
Yeah, in the drive-thru.
The cow's in the middle of the drive-thru.
Yes.
Is this a dope?
Nah, but what you plan to do about this?
I don't know. What the fuck you mean it walked over there?
I didn't say that. I said, what are you gonna
do? Alright, I'll get someone out there to move it. Just stay put. Stop causing trouble.
Causing trouble? Alright, bro. I see how it is. Let me get the lights back on, because I don't like how dark it is. There's a door. You know what? Burgers is most important here. We're not worried about all that creepy junk going on. We worried about serving customers, bro. Hurry up, man. Get out. Thank. What you want? Happy's Deluxe, Salmon Nuggets of Fries. Or no, soft drink, my bad. Take a drink. Make a Minecraft looking ass Steve, bro. Salmon Nuggets. These are burnt too. But you like what you like, sir. Come back any day, sir. Hey, get that onion. Y'all better not doing no specific requests like no onion or lettuce or else I'm dead. Please tell me you want a burger. Dang, you want two salmon nuggets? I hope you know again that these are burnt, dude. One. Never seen anywhere where they sell salmon nuggets. You got me twisted in a soft drink. What? Oh, a shake? Alright, so you have a nice day. Excuse me, bro? What is this game, man? Just want to do my job, man. Whoa, what the heck was that? Yo, what are these faces, bro? Bro, what do y'all want from me? What? Whoa, it's an earthquake? What? What the frick is going on, bro? What? Wait. What the hell? I'm in a freaking simulation, bro. What is this? Get me in here. Whoa, whoa. What are you? This ain't real? Dude, what is this game? I don't get it. Who are these people? Yo, y'all good? Oh my gosh, these are the guys I've been serving. What'd they do to you, bruh? What is this, an elevator? Bro, what is going on? I am in a freaking simulation. Was I in a movie this whole time? Oh, what? Bro, make it make sense. What is going on? What? Is this glass? How is that poster standing here? How high am I going? How deep are we underground? What is here? What? What happened here, dude? Whoa? What is that eye? Illuminati? Who man is this? What happened here, dude? How'd it catch on fire? What do you want me to do? I can't even see anything. Am I the only survivor now? What? Just get me out of here, dude. What the? Bro, what happened to you? What? What the frick is that?
I've seen things I can't explain. Horrors that have haunted my dreams. Paragon is making massive strides in technology. They pushed humanity forward centuries. But I'm afraid we're about to send it back to the Stone Age. If first we were just trying to help the community. Kurt became determined to save it, to play God. That was when our research became unethical.
We're not even going to talk about this guy right here. Is he supposed to kill me when I'm done?
Facilities committing crimes against humanity, and I can no longer stand idly by and let this happen. Surely we are now paying the consequences for our hubris, toying with human life.
This dude's gonna kill me as soon as it's over.
Innocent people in sick experiments, forged of indoctrination and psychological slavery. I can't live with myself any longer. But before I shed this existence for the next, I must blow the whistle on the inhumane and cruel practices happening in this and all other outcasts.
What is going on?
Facilities. I've shipped this video and massive data packages to every
I can find.
From the Sabbath Broadcasting Company to Maverick Cooper. And I will expose the vile underbelly of Paragon. Dr. Grimm was once a good man, but he has lost his mind. Surely, I've lost mine as well. We cannot cure death. We cannot even cure our own avarice and vanity.
Dead.
And we surely cannot stop what's coming.
I'm about to get jump scared. Yup. Yo, pull up, bro. I saw you. Wait, what the?
Welcome to the farm. Happy Humble Burger Farm. In today's training video, we're gonna go over how to properly make a Happy Humble Deluxe meal. The first step is to get that patty on the grill.
Listen, what is this game, dude?
You're doing great. You're gonna want to keep an eye on this and make sure it doesn't burn.
The patty's not even real.
When it's done. While that's cooking, let's pop those buns. Keep happy by making sure the customer gets exactly what they want.
Is this what I looked like? You're dead, bro. Who's that?
What's that?
The rats? Whoa.
The grill lights will shut off from time to time. Make sure you hit that appliance switch so you can get back to work. Who's excited? Let's drop those fries. Mmm, you smell that? It smells like a done patty.
Are we just gonna ignore what happened?
Yes. Oh. Yes, we are.
Exactly.
Grab that patty off the grill and place it on top.
Is this us?
Feeder evil patty. What does that mean?
Congrats. What? You made it to the end of your first shift. Have a good day.
What's happening? Oh no, it's happy.
Y'all are dead, bro. Oh, so you're telling me this was just the trailer for the actual one on Steam? Look at how it's gonna take us to the actual game, bro. I didn't ask for this. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. I really didn't get this game, but you know what? I really never get any games. Okay, bye!